Hello, Awari Bash, Salaam Alaikum, and good evening. Wherever you are in the world, welcome to our Taqweem Accelerator Spring Cohort Demo Day. The Taqweem Accelerator is part of the Yanhad Project, which aims at promoting civic engagement and entrepreneurship for youth in Iraq, funded by the European Union and the Crisis and Support Center of the French Ministry for Europe and the Foreign Affairs. The project is implemented by Expertise France with the support of the American University of Iraq, Soleimani. Taqweem started 1 year ago this week with a core team of three of us working remotely from three countries. And today we have grown to a team of seven still working from three countries. In the last year, we have delivered two accelerator programs providing advanced training to 22 startups across Iraq and Kurdistan, including 27% female founders. Our startups include AgTech, EdTech, MedTech, e-commerce, logistics, SaaS, and others. They are diverse, innovative, and extremely resilient. We achieved our success with the help of our volunteer professional mentors. For this cohort, we had 15 mentors from 10 countries. Combined, they had a total of over 200 years of leadership experience. Our founders rated the support of our mentors as exceptional and extremely helpful. Thank you to all of our mentors. I would like to take a moment to thank our awesome judges. We asked them to provide unbiased, fair assessment of our startup. Thank you.